Now, wait a second.
They're going to intentionally walk him.
On 1 and 2?
Yep.
High fly ball the other way. Pollock's going back. It's gone! Three-run home run for Max Muncy. They put Trae Turner on intentionally with a 1 and 2 count, choosing to go Sousa Muncy, and he makes him pay with an opposite field three-run shot. It's 10-5.